Got a quad? Park and sell. How about a car? Park and sell. Boat, motorhome, motorcycle. Park it and sell it at Park and Sell. Just bring it in. We'll find a buyer. Forget the hassle. Let Park and Sell do the selling. Lake Havasu Avenue, just north of Mesquite. Another great event is headed to Lake Havasu City this fall. The Lucas Oil Drag Boat Series will add a stop here in October. Local promoter Todd Taylor.
My name's Todd Taylor, and I'm assisting Lucas Oil in producing the Thunder on the River drag boat races here in Lake Havasu, October 11th, 12th, and 13th. The races are going to be held in Thompson Bay. The spectators will view the event from Rotary Park. We're closing off Rotary Park, splitting it in two. The water side of Rotary Park will be the paid admission side. There'll be all kinds of activities for young and old there. Also a beer garden for those that are old enough. The non-paid side, the land-based side of the event will be kind of a carnivalish type setting, of a street fair in a sense, for the whole community to come down and enjoy. The drag boat races are an exciting event to go to. If you've never seen them, go to lucasoildragboats.com and check out. There's a lot of videos on there.
The Havasu event, the second last on the schedule, a total of 11 in all. The Convention and Visitors Bureau is asking for volunteers for this event. So, if you love fast boats, this event is for you, October 11th through the 13th. We'll keep you posted. Jim Matthews, Havasu Video News.